His head was found in a driving wheel, but his body was never found.